in that capacity as governor and also the commissioner for agriculture and natural resources, a state steering committee member of the appeals project and the supervising ministry of agri projects in Cross River State. It is my pleasure to introduce you, Honorable Mustapha Okun Owona. Seated beside him is the man who has been driving this process. It's only unfortunate that most of us don't know him because he has foot soldiers like me and we who are always Mr. Marcel Agin, the state project of the Nicola.
Great farmers! You're welcome.
Also, at the right of the commissioner is the project director, JAMPUR FZE. I had given us a synopsis of what JAMPUR is. JAMPUR FZE is our number one business alliance. They are the operators and managers of Kabachika and other facilities, as you can see from their billboard. So they are taking over the whole industrial revolution in Cross River State, because I think they are doing almost everything. So I have the honor to introduce to us the project director, Dr. Mohammed Ahmad. Also, the man who has been running around, okay, finance officer of JAMPUR FZE, Mr. Sajid Bunair. The man who has been running around, who has been talking to us, I sometimes admire his energy. He has so much energy. The person of the plant manager is Zulika here with us. Please, can you greet us?
Great farmers.
Great.